standard 10, we have come to know that Porcia had explained the quality of mercy, how it helps both the person who shows mercy and the person who mercy has been shown. And then at the end, she also says that everyone looks for salvation. And to attain salvation, we all have to first ask the Almighty to show mercy upon us and forgive us for all the wrongdoings or the sins that we have committed. And then she says, I have explained everything to you. Now I expect that you, Shylock, now you should also understand this and show mercy upon this merchant. If not, I am only requesting you to show mercy, but if you are adamant, you don't want to show mercy, then I am not going to compel you. Then I will take the case ahead, which is against the merchant. So now Shylock has also understood the underlying motive of the lawyer. Throughout the conversation, when Porcia was talking about mercy, he had also understood, he had a smile on his face, that he knows what they are trying to, what the lawyer is trying to convince him. So then he says, Shylock, my deeds upon my head, I crave the law, the penalty and forfeit of my bond. He says, I have already taken all the responsibilities of my actions. Everybody has explained, but I know I have made up my mind that I demand that the court should give me justice and give me, he says, I crave the law means I am demanding from the law to execute the penalty, because since he is not able to pay the money, and as per the terms and condition, he has to give me the pound of flesh. So now I request the court to go ahead and fulfill my demands. Then again Porcia says, is he not able to discharge the money? Now we know that Porcia is the one who has given Bassanio a lot of money to pay the Jew. So that is why she is still asking him, is he not able to pay the amount? Straight away Bassanio, yes, here I tend it for him in the court. He says, yes, I have the money and I am willing to give it in front of the court. Yeah, twice the sum. So I am willing even to pay double the amount on Antonio's behalf just in front of the court. If that will not suffice, suffice means sufficient or satisfied. So if that 6,000 ducats will not be sufficient for him, or if he is not satisfied with the money, I will be bound to pay it 10 times over. So I don't even mind paying him 10 times more than the amount that has been borrowed. On forfeits of my hands, my head, my heart. He says, even if 10 times more after paying him, if he is not satisfied, okay, I am even ready, willingly want to offer my hands, my head, my heart means I want to offer my life. I want to sacrifice my life for the sake of my friend. If this will not suffice, again he is emphasizing on the word satisfied and sufficient. Okay, says it must appear that malice bears the about truth. Okay. He says, now I am willing to pay him 10 times over. I am willing to sacrifice my life for the benefit of my friend. Okay. And even if that is not enough for him, or it's not sufficient for him, then I must consider this, that the spirit of malice is working against the truth. Means, now this man has actually come out to take out his revenge. He has not come to seek justice. Okay. We were defaulters. We were not able to pay the money on time. Fine. We are willing to pay double the amount. Even 10 times more than what he has given. But now it has been made very clear that this man bears a malice. He has a grudge against Antonio. And I beseech you, rest once the law to your authority to do a great right. Do a little wrong and curb this cruel devil of his will. Now, Bassanio is making a petition. Remember these words that I am using, because this will come in the question. Now, petition means request, and in the Shakespearean language it is called beseech. So he is requesting, or he is putting a petition, a request before the court, that for once you must change certain laws. Okay. Because now, according to the case, Shylock wants a pound of flesh because we are unable to pay the money. Now that should not be entertained. He should not be given the privilege to cut the pound of flesh. So I request the court to change certain laws. It is to make a wrong right. Sometimes we got to do a wrong thing. Like we cannot abide by these fixed rules. So I am requesting, at least for once, please change the norms of the bond. Instead of taking the pound of flesh, you must take as much as money as you want. So he says, to do a great right, to make certain amendments, sometimes we got to take the wrong step. In other words, we have to go against what's written in the bond. To curb this cruel devil of his will. That means we should not permit him to get the pound of flesh, because it is a cruel act. It is going to cause a lot of pain. Okay, and Antonio may even lose his life. So this kind of request I am making, that this type of term and condition should not be entertained in the court. Now Portia says, it must not be. That cannot take place. There is no power in Venus can alter a decree established. So now there is no power. Nobody can change any written document which is already there in the court. It will be recorded for a precedent. Okay. Now, he says, I will take an example. Now, if we change certain laws according to certain circumstances, then what will happen? People will begin to exploit. They will begin to take full advantage and demand for their rights and to change the laws according to their whims and fancy. But otherwise, he said, and many an error by the same example will rush into the state. It cannot be. So here Portia has turned down the request made by Bassanio when he wanted that the law should be changed and Shylock should not be entertained for giving the pound of flesh. So Portia rebukes or turns down Bassanio's request. So I shall keep it over here, but before I end, now Shylock was very happy that Bassanio's request has been turned down. So tomorrow we shall see how Shylock gets too excited when he comes to know if the Duke and all the members present in the court are against him, and this doctor of law is now speaking in favor of him. Thank you, and tomorrow I shall continue with the remaining part.